In the university section of the Bronx, Bronx Community College spent the day welcoming high school students onto their campus for their annual open house.
We're just letting people know who we are. We're stepping out of the shadows and stepping into the light and just letting the Bronx and Manhattan and everybody know we're here. We're here for you, so come on over.
As colleges like BCC continue to open their doors, they are encouraging students to get involved in creating the college community. Throughout the day, the high school students got to take tours of the campus, check out their STEM and humanities departments, and check out some of the school's clubs.
It was critically important that everybody get on board and come out and be a part of this effort to really bring young people back to BCC's campus.
The staff at BCC also hopes that through the open house, potential students will see just how involved staff members are in the enrollment process, so you never feel alone and like you don't know what you're doing.
We have everything that they need to move to that next level, so my hope is that they actually get those things that they need so that they can continue on their path to success.
If you're looking for the ultimate two-year college experience, look no further than Bronx Community College. Reporting for BronxNet, Brittany Schuyler-Albane.